Question number 16. The organizer of an essay competition decided that a winner in the competition gets a prize of rupees 100. Those who win in this essay competition, they should get rupees 100 rupees. Okay, 100 rupees, that is the prize. And a participant who does not win get a prize of rupees 25. Who did not win the competition, they will also get the prize, that is rupees 25. Then the total prize money distributed is rupees 3000. Then find the number of winners. If the total number of participants is 63. How many participants are there? Total number of participants are 63. Then we should find the number of winners. So that we don't know that. So here we should take the, let the number of winners be, let the number of winners, bx. Let the number of winners be x. Okay. Then the number of participants who did not win now total number of participants, how many are there? 63 are there. Number of participants winners x. Okay, in this you have to subtract. 63 participants are there. Then x, we don't know how many winners, so that we took x here. Now in number of participants we have to subtract winners number, we will get the number of participants who did not win, right? Then what we should do here, amount get by the winners. Amount get by the winners. So x, 100 rupees for winners, 100 into x. Okay. So amount for who did not win, or okay, then here 25, how much is there? 25 rupees. Okay, those are participants who did not win. Okay, then 25, then here 63 minus x, then we should multiply here, 25 into 63, 5 3 is 15, 5 6 is 30, plus 1 31, 2 3 is 6, 2 6 is 12, you have 5 6 plus 1 7, 3 plus 2 5, then 1. So here 1 5 7 5, then minus 25x. Okay, then 100 into, total amount how much is there? 3000. So 100 into x, this is amount, it will be for winners,
100x plus then 1575 minus 25x. This amount for not winners. Then this is equal to total amount. Total amount is 3000. Then this you subtract 100x minus 25x, that is 75x. Then plus 1575, then this is equal to 3000. So this you should take to RHS side, subtract 3000 minus then 1575. Okay, so this is, what is the answer here? 1425. Right? 1425. Then 75 x is equal to 1425. Then x is equal to 1425 divided by 75. Reduce this. 1425 divided by 75. 5 1s are 5, 2 remainder, 5 5s are 25. Then 5 2s are 10, 4 remainder, 5 8s are 40. Again 2 remainder, 5 5s are 25. 5 3s are 15. 5 5s are 25. 5 7s are here 3 remainder, 5 7s are 35. Okay. Then 3 1s are 3 1s are 2 remainder. Okay. 2 remainder, 3 9s are 3 9s are 27. So therefore here x is equal to 19, x is equal to 19, that means number of winners, that is equal to 16 members, sorry 19 members.